KREM 2 News at this hour, I'm Mary O'Connell. It's 36 degrees in Spokane at 12:58. In the news, a possible break in the Safeway strike. Union leaders may be flexing their muscle. Spokane and Seattle leaders are joining together to make an announcement this afternoon. And a house fire in the Spokane Valley has investigators looking into the cause. A mother and her child left the house unhurt this morning. Next news coming up in 1 hour.